Hello?
Mr. Conner Faraday?
This is he.
This is Chief Elliot Michaels with the Autumn Junction Police Department. I'm sorry to be calling you at this hour, son, but it's your uncle, Randolph Marcotte. I'm sorry to have to tell you this. Your uncle was found tonight. Dead.
Run!
You look like a werewolf. Never seen one up close before. Are you a real werewolf?
You're a fox girl?
Oh, where are my manners? Alyxis DeVeau, at your service. And you might be...
Conner? Conner Faraday.
Who are you? And where do you come from?
All I can remember is my brother and I investigating something about my uncle's murder, and then I woke up here. You said this is... Avalon?
Aye. Everyone on Avalon today is a descendant of those who swore allegiance to the great Merlin centuries ago, and took the oath to remain on the island forever to watch over the Aetherlight, the source of all magic. Fafnir seeks to make the Aetherlight his own. Along with his army of followers, they say he is not fiery breath like most dragons, but breath that could freeze the soul to the bones.
I will hunt this werewolf down and finally claim a piece of my prize.
If I want to find my brother and get back home, what do I need to do?
You must take back the other piece of the key from Fafnir and gather Excalibur once more.
Good enough for me.
Aye, Fafnir won't know what hit him!
Great. But what are these abilities exactly? What can I do as a werewolf?
From what I heard about him, you got strength to rival 3 ogres.
Whoa.
Sharp claws on your fingers and toes.
Uh-huh.
And fleas.
Oh, I certainly hope not.